Security was tight at the Monarch Gala. You took quite a risk walking into the lion's den.
If we were gonna kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Beth Wilder. You were quick to trust her.
We had common interests.
Is that all you had?
It's all we needed.
Thanks for showing up.
Here, I thought this was gonna be a rescue. Right, there's a story here.
You know a guy called Hatch?
Serene's right-hand man.
He was here. He gave me this big speech about how he wants to take down Paul.
I hope you said no.
I didn't trust him for a second. He set me loose anyways, told me to wait for an opening.
I just gave you one.
Appreciate it. What's it look like out there?
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
And Dr. Amaral?
I don't have a fix on her. She's either at the party or at her office at the R&D facility here on the island. I'll scout out the party.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high-security installation. It's like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, weenie.
Oh, well, in that case...
My cover isn't gonna survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door with me. This is the quickest way to the R&D facility. I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
Hey! He's escaping!
We'll hurt in the morning.
My powers were growing. I was learning to control them better. That felt good.
Who the hell designed these doors? Okay, I'm gonna have to move faster. Very sci-fi and very monarch. Something tells me it wasn't commissioned by them, though. Hey, Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
You'll see a radar tower up ahead soon. Let me know when you get inside.
All right.
Oh, you could have warned me about that one, Beth. Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower? Up you go.
Oh.
try this again.
To clean it up. It was all supposed to be quietly swept under the carpet, but now we've got a shitload more bodies to disappear.
Well, at least...
Time felt broken here. The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in your office, too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I can grab it for you.
HQ! Hostile in sight, over!
Copy that. All units, target has been sighted. Be on high alert.
We're going in! What the hell? Get round!
Up you go.
Time felt broken here. The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
Projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office, too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I can grab it for you.
Yeah.
Shit!
Over. Roger that.
That's all of them.
Jack? I've disabled security and unlocked the gates leading to the tower. Let me know when you get there.
Thanks, Beth. Need to get to the radar
tower.
Another one. Next stop, the radar tower. God. I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Blow your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Fuck.
A momentous occasion for years.
Speech is streaming. Towards this day. Let's give Monarch the audience
years
they deserve.
Of planning, developing, training. For me personally, this marks the end of a 17-year journey, and today we emerge from the shadow.
Beth, I'm about to take the elevator. I see Paul's still fond of his own voice.
Yeah, he's talking about his survival plan. Crowd's eating it up.
No shit! Jesus. Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up. getting more frequent.
Are you sure this can't be traced back to us?
It was some kind of surveillance drone. Knowing that Monarch had eyes in the sky made me a little uneasy. The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Ordered Hatch to kill me because he didn't want to put his plan at risk. But seeing the scale of that facility, I started realizing just how deep that plan went. It made me wonder. Time was ending. What was it all for?
Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up.
The chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground Zero.
What the fuck is that? goddamn weakness.
It was clear that Monarch had been building the Chronon technology for years. They were prepared for the fracture.
None of it would have been possible without the CFR.
Which way is Amaral's office? be able to get out from here. Guessing this isn't the usual employee route. Dr. Amaral's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Amaral's office.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Amaral's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
Thank you.
is that?
Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. Time ends, guns don't. The Monarch combat gear was unwieldy. What I'd taken from Dr. Amaral's office was much lighter, almost like a civilian model.
Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Adventurous in flesh by L. Huckley.
The hell? Is somebody playing an audiobook over the radio?
Damn.
Whoever that is, shut it off.
I must have locked everything down. I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
Oh, shit. Okay. About. I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Want to be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said. I'll keep him on the side and switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of...
Beth, I've got time. I'll see you at the party. That was close. That's the last of them.
See the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Careful.
give up.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
Thank you.
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered through.
Secure the exit. I'm going in alone.
Sir, are you sure you don't want support?
We've seen what Jack can do. I'm the only one who can stop him. If he gets to the mainland, we lose him for good. Secure the exit.
Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
This won't take long. Make sure everything goes smoothly at this end. You know how important this party is to us.
Hope I'm not over.
Mr. Serene's speech had been a success.
The world was falling apart, but the wine and cheese crowd was enjoying their little goddamn soiree. No idea. I'd be shooting up half a Paul's little amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral, somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can get out before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. We grab her.
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Shit! That drone!
It's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks back. We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. Get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
Wait, what? Oh no. That's gonna be good. It's really happening. You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me?
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking. Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat, I'll keep her.
Come on,
go, go, hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
Joyce, somehow we got right past her. Go, let her escape. Somebody call the Supreme.
Jack, they're closing the gate. We can send Gus here until she can get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay? Leave it to me.
Engaging! Joyce, engaging!
God. Need to open that gate.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by
go.
And...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it goes.
crosshairs.
Thank God. With Beth and Dr. Amaral clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Okay, time to get a ride out of here.
Valet parking.